Gomora!
Ngeshwa nangepati. Umnumzane uDlamini angeke abe ingxenye yale debate namhlanje. Uthe umevuka ekuseni wavuka enomphimbo obuhlungu waze washelwana izwi lakhe.
Well, sir, I can promise you by the end of the day it won't be the only thing you would have lost.
Ma sekunjena ke ngiyaphoqeka ukuthi ngi-announce ukuthi. Oh. Umzane Dlamini. Yeah, uso right?
Ntokoz, funa ubudla akinterpretele.
Yeah, someone on judges, Principal Dlamini.
Did Nelson Mandela and the ruling party sell out black people? Into engizocela nje sibheke i-Freedom Charter nayo lapha. Phuzo lokuqala lithi the people shall govern. And govern we did. We did. We've got governance, so khona siphasile. Kodwa iphuzo ngifuna silibhekisise kahle leliphuzo lesithathu elithi the people shall share in the country's wealth. Anyamona lapho sifelile. Sifele kwangempela. Because there it is written in black and white, kodwa the wealthiest 1% of the country owns 67% of the country's wealth. Into enjani leyo? Basifelile. And our party. Uyazi ukuthi lento engisho iqiniso. They failed us. Kodwa into engiyibuzayo ukuthi are you comfortable with that? Because mina, I'm not. I'm not comfortable with knowing ukuthi the black people, majority of this country, only own 7% of the country's wealth. Kanjani? Ziphelele phi ithembiso ze-Freedom Charter? Zonke lezi thembiso ziphelele. The land audit of 2013, hayi kudala, manje ngo 2013. Proved that 14% of the country's land is owned by the state. Only 14% of the land. 79% of the land is owned by private hands. So siyabonga amaphuzo akho. Uzowasinikeza namalyrics engoma singacelanga. Siyabonga. Siyazi ukuthi ke we were not around during the struggle. Siyazi futhi ukuthi there were freedom fighters who fought, fallen heroes who died for this. And we need to commemorate them every single day. But this is not what they fought for. 26 years after democracy, thina sahle no 14%, no 7%, idenjani le. Kulu Steve Biko fought for black consciousness. Black consciousness, ama distinction, man. 14.7%, thina sifuna o 80%. And black consciousness includes economic liberation. Now we are not sold out. Only after we get economic liberation. So that is what we should be fighting for.
Yeah. Yeah.
That is the only thing we should be fighting for. Amandla! Awethu!
Mora!